Wow, we're in a battle. Who knew? Thank you for your prayers. Thank you for your messages, your phone calls. I'm so sorry, I can't get to them all. We've just been inundated with so much positive response from the people of Alabama. For the record, it's about 90% positive.
That's right. Mm-hmm.
And
right.
Most of the negative is from out of state. The people of Alabama understand what's going on here. My husband, Judge Roy Moore, is fighting for the people of Alabama and has been fighting for over 30 years. The people of Alabama know him. They have seen what he has done, fighting for life, fighting against abortion, fighting for the acknowledgement of God, fighting for traditional marriage, and fighting to protect the Second Amendment, and fighting for our rights given by God, protected by our Constitution. So the liberal press, Washington Post, who endorsed Hillary Clinton, who also endorsed our opponent, gets involved in this race, along with the Human Rights Campaign, the DNC, and the Washington establishment, all of the very same people who were attacking President Trump are also attacking us. I personally think he owes us a thank you. Have you noticed you're not hearing too much about Russia? To the president, I would say now is a good time to get some things done in Congress. While they are down here trying to distract the attention of our opponent, who is an ultra-liberal, who was an Obama delegate, who is for full-term abortion, who is for more gun restrictions, who is for transgender bathrooms, who is for transgender in the military, is against everything we in Alabama believe and stand for.
That's right. That's right.
The Washington Post has called everybody that I have ever known for the last 40 years. They have called everybody my husband has ever known for the last 40 years. They print whatever anyone says without checking to even see if it is correct. They have staked out Etowah County, basically camped out to the end of this election. So to the people of Alabama, thank you for being smarter than they think you are. They will call you names. They will say all manner of evil against you. And I would say, consider the source. I have been married to my husband, Judge Roy Moore, for over 32 years. He was a graduate of West Point. He served our country in Vietnam, and he has always been an officer and a gentleman. He is a loving father and a grandfather. And most important, he is a Christian. So let me set the record straight. Even after all the attacks against me, against my family, against the foundation, and now against my husband, he will not step down.
That's right. Amen.
He will not stop fighting for the people of Alabama. In his words, and I quote, "I will not stop until they lay me in that box in the ground." Thank you for being here, and God bless Alabama and the United States of America.
There are seven of us women standing here before you who have spoken. We are willing to take any questions that you may have. If you have any. Yes, sir.
Are there any women that knew Judge judge learn more during the time these alleged allegations took place?
Not to my knowledge. No, I don't believe so. Good question, though. Anyone else? I want to thank you all so much for being here. I hope you enjoy.